Once the self-destruction had been started, the light mages teleported the avatars and themselves into the Temple of Protection.